The next example is heptatonics using the 3-1-3-3-1-3 concept. Now these are probably going to require a little bit more practice, but once again they offer a wide range of possibilities and have a great sound.